pandemic, as this can be the awareness for children of our age.
Coronavirus, also known as COVID-19, is an infectious disease. COVID-19 stands for Coronavirus Disease 2019. This virus spreads when an infected person coughs or sneezes or through droplets of saliva or discharge from nose.
Its symptoms are cold, fever, sore throat, dry cough, and nasal congestion. It takes 5 to 6 days from when someone is infected with the virus for symptoms to show. However, it can take up to 14 days or more.
Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, especially after you have been in a public place. Avoid close contacts and maintain a distance from each other. Sanitize your hand often with contains at least 60% of alcohol. Use gloves and mask when you go out, and don't forget to change it every 6 hours. Do not touch the front portion. And we should dispose immediately after its usage.
So guys, we hope our video was useful to you. If you like it, give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Stay home, stay safe. Adios, amigos.